On behalf of MTV, I would like to thank each and every one of you for being here tonight to celebrate our 5th anniversary celebration. My special thanks to our guest of honor, Yang Berhormat Dato' Dr. Ng Yen Yen, Deputy Minister of Finance One, for gracing this event. We are all gathered here today for a very momentous and significant occasion to celebrate the 5th anniversary of MTV's inception and to honor all those that have contributed to MTV's success, in particular, our stakeholders, the Ministry of Finance, and Japan Bank for International Cooperation, JBIC, our esteemed customers, partners, and staff of MTV past and present. 5 years ago, MTV, as a wholly owned subsidiary of Minister of Finance Incorporated, was established essentially to drive Malaysia's ICT and high growth sectors, not only to provide much needed alternative source of financing for the knowledge base and technology startup enterprises, but also nurturing them. With the initial fund of 1.6 billion ringgit from Japan Bank for International Cooperation, MTV set off to fund, support and grow ICT companies by offering customized financial solutions and providing loans for contract-backed projects with features that were tailor-made to meet the needs of the growing ICT industry.
All those who have succeeded had succeeded because of hard work, because of integrity, because of commitment to growth.